Alexander Bam, the 22nd of January 1952 in Tupp, was a German physicist who developed working ocean echo sounder in Germany at the same time. Reginald Fessenden was doing so in North America. As head of a research laboratory in Vienna, he conducted experiments concerning the propagation of sound. He tried to develop an iceberg detection system using reflected sound waves after the Titanic disaster on the 15th of April 1912. In the end, reflected sound waves proved not to be suitable for the detection of icebergs but for measuring the depth of the sea, because the bottom of the sea reflected them well. Thus, echo sounding was born. Bam was granted German patent No. 282,009 for the invention of echo sounding on the 22nd of July 1913. In 1920, he founded the Bam Echo Sounding Company in Kiel in order to commercialize his invention. He was also a fanatic angler and an inventor of fishing tackle, like Bam Fleege and Bam Blinker.